The 8-bit micro scene was becoming more and more diverse by the mid-80s. Although the arcade had been the inspiration for the vast majority of early software, by 1985 things were changing. The move away from three lives, coin-gobbling clones had sparked the imaginations of the bedroom coders. One of the most creative was Denton Designs, and Frankie Goes to Hollywood is not just their most imaginative game, it ranks as one of the most imaginative games ever. As an ordinary, you have to piece together the game, earn enough points in the four disciplines of war, sex, faith, and love to enter the pleasure dome. This involves doing stuff. There's a murder mystery, a virtual world, and lots of mini-games. Looking at it today, it's a smart, complex game which rewards curiosity. A notepad is also a must, as there's a lot of things to keep track of. There's an irony in the fact that the best-looking game on the system at that time was a depiction of the mundane, a wonderfully detailed terraced road and the day-to-day objects we all take for granted. Sound is also excellent. One of the highest-rated games of the decade, its mysteries are still wonderfully enticing nearly four decades later. It's a game that is crying out for a remake, but in the meantime I urge anyone to give the original a spin. Thumbs up!